Esta es la tienda de Yabú. Y aquí pues venden diferentes cosas de Costa Rica. Recuérdense que mis ternos de baños están en oferta en línea. Así que les estamos ofreciendo el porcentaje de 10% de descuento. Esta es la tienda de Yabú en Costa Rica. La tienda de Yabú en Costa Rica. Así que venden cositas así para comprar recuerdos, cosas así en Costa Rica. Esta es la tienda de Yabú. Así es que la recomiendo mucho esta tienda de Yabú en Costa Rica, Pago Beach, Costa Rica. Pago Beach, Costa Rica. This is a really cool brand, Bam Bam Boo. These are shirts made of bamboo fabric. Really pretty. This is a great little low-key place I found with some traditional food from Costa Rica, and it's called Soda La Unión. They have great traditional dishes. It's small, local, but very delicious, so I so recommend this. This is Jaco, Costa Rica. So this is Jaco Beach in Costa Rica, in Paseo de Conquistas, and this is La Alegría del Barrio. Ice cream is not extremely affordable, but it's definitely worth it. It's very delicious. It's like gelato-like, and I really recommend it. So this is Center Jaco Beach. On my ranking of affordability, Jaco Beach is not the cheapest. It's kind of between, in the middle. There's a lot of movement in Jaco Beach. It's pretty touristy. I just can't believe the number of tourists here. It is a beautiful beach. It's very touristy. So between other places, Jaco Beach is probably not the most affordable, but it's not the most expensive. So if you want to try it, you definitely could try a surfer's paradise in Jaco Beach, Costa Rica. Este es un sitio coreano aquí en Costa Rica.
Está muy bonito. Muy bonito.
Esta es Playa Jaco, en Jaco, Costa Rica. Playa Jaco. So this is my breakfast at Hotel Grande Oro in Costa Rica. Definitely check them out. Excellent.
En contacto con el técnico del teatro.
Oh, sí, eso sería bueno. Está bonito. Sí. Quería hacer video ese día también. Aquí está el Teatro Expresivo, donde vamos a tener un concierto en Costa Rica. Así es que pues le invitamos a todo el público costarricense. Y pues del mundo entero, si están por estas partes, vengan a vernos y a verme cantar. There's some really nice places to eat in Costa Rica. I love the gelato right here. This is Playa Jaco in Jaco, Costa Rica. Playa Jaco. So this is the Stray Cat Hostel in San Jose, Costa Rica. Yeah. It's really cute. So try the Stray Cat. Este es un centro comercial en Costa Rica.
Por si quieres tomar café, tenemos
café. Gracias. So this is the Rainbow Menta store. It's pretty cool. And it's kind of like further down from the airport in Costa Rica. So you see how they have all the different designs and stuff. Pretty cool. So this is the store Magnolia. They got some really pretty dresses. As you all can see, it's really cute. It's in Costa Rica. They're really pretty. So this is Magnolia. Hey everybody, this is Hotel Grand de Oro. This is the restaurant. It's really pretty.